Hi everyone, it's Agnes, and I've got a really beautiful marriage success story for you today. It's in my book, Emerald City. Now, this is a story from Vanessa, and it took 2 months to manifest. When I was in my 30s, I really started thinking about marriage. I had longed for it when I was younger too. However, circumstances in my life caused me to move in a direction of self-love and value, so marriage was not on my mind for several years. I knew exactly what type of man I wanted, and at this time I discovered that writing things down in a journal worked really well for me when I wanted to visualize something. I had recently read a good article by a friend and mentor, John Randolph Price, and I wanted to incorporate what I'd learned from him into what I wrote. All of the first three steps I said out loud. First, I set my intentions and said out loud, "It is my intention to be a radiating and attracting center of divine energy of a marriage made in heaven." Second, I stated how this marriage would be. The divine energy of a marriage made in heaven is a marriage with great communication. This is a marriage with great love, a sense of adventure, a marriage that will last a lifetime. I see this as a marriage that is peaceful, joyful, and fun. I visualize these energies pouring into me. Third, this step was very important to me. What I see for myself, I see for all others. I would then visualize this divine energy of a marriage made in heaven for my city, for my state, for my country, and for my world. I would see each step of this just as radiating light pouring out. This made me feel so very happy to think that we all would be in our perfect relationships. The world would be at peace. I would see people as couples all over the world, especially in countries that were in difficult times. Fourth, now I got quiet. I pictured myself as a projector, and then I pictured scenes in my mind. One of them was me in the church getting married. I just saw my husband as a beam of light. I then pictured myself running out of the church and jumping into a limousine with all my friends to go and celebrate. Then I pictured many other scenes that I wanted to be doing with my husband. Fifth, I expressed great gratitude for what was going to take place. Now, during the day, anything that upset me or caused me discomfort, I would radiate out the divine energy of a marriage made in heaven to whatever or whomever it was. This immediately made me feel really good, like I was on a mission for planet Earth. 2 months later, as I was walking with a group of friends into the movie theater, I was hit by Cupid's arrow. This was literally what it felt like, and I was instantly in love with one of my friends that was in the group. I hadn't thought of him this way because he had a girlfriend and she was my friend also. 8 months later, we were married. His girlfriend married someone else in our group too, and we remained great friends. Now, what a cool story. And what is really cool about this story is that when I visualized myself running out of the church and hopping into the limousine with my friends, he was always in the limousine in the group of friends. We were not married in a church, but in front of a beautiful fountain outside of where I worked by a judge that I knew, surrounded by friends and family. Marriage is an interesting road, and I would love to tell you that it has always been perfect. However, it hasn't. But that is what a marriage made in heaven is all about. Because when you marry the right person, you are there for each other through thick and thin, through children, through losing your parents, or through illnesses. There might be stress or some angry words, but you are still there for each other as my husband has been there for me and me for him. We will be celebrating our 21st anniversary this August, and not only do we live together, but we have also worked together for the past 20 years. God is good. Life is so wonderful, and my marriage made in heaven is so richly blessed. Vanessa Compton. So beautiful. Thank you, Vanessa. It is so wonderful, and I appreciate you sending that story in. so many years ago when I wrote this book. And also thank you, Shoshana, for sending me two beautiful meditations. I am going to include them down below for the viewers, as you and I discussed in the email, because it's been very, very helpful for you. I will also put the playlist down for marriage and engagement for those of you that would like some further help or something else to listen to. Lots of love, and as always, I will see you in the next YouTube.